The Australian Border Force has swooped on 12 properties across Perth, tracking down 40 illegal migrant agriculture workers. The workers were from Malaysia, Vietnam and China. Most of them have been deported. The raids were carried out over 6 weeks as part of a nationwide Border Force crackdown called Operation Bonassus.